I came from the wrestling community. So I think I started wrestling when I was in third grade, did a lot of football, a lot of wrestling. And that all started in third grade, did that through junior high and high school. Wrestled 4 years in high school, 4 years of football there. Then I went on to wrestle at the University of Michigan. Did that for 5 years. That was from 1997 until 2001. I wrestled at the University of Michigan and really enjoyed that experience there. That was a time of my life.
Is this your programming or someone else's programming?
This is my programming, is what it is. I do it myself. I definitely believe that it would be beneficial for me to have a coach. I just don't have one right now. So I do my own programming, and I absolutely, no matter what, have to have Kid Rock on in the background because we're in Detroit, so he has to be on during the workout.
So tell me a little bit about, once you found CrossFit, how did you start integrating it into your job and into your life?
Well, it's similar to how a lot of people find CrossFit, right? I'm just kind of running around the weight room like a madman, and then somebody comes up to me, a buddy of mine came up to me, John Bennett, and says to me, hey, are you doing CrossFit? And I said, I don't know, what do you mean, what's CrossFit? And he said, well, it's this thing my buddy does. You should check it out, CrossFit.com. So I checked it out and, of course, started to dabble my feet into it to see what this thing was all about. And I think the first workout I did was Helen. And I did it underneath some bleachers with just the I-beam from the bleachers as my pull-up bar. And I swang like a 50-pound dumbbell, I think. And, of course, just like everybody else, your first experience with CrossFit, it just crumbled me into the ground. I was ruined. And then very, very curious as to what the rest of it was. So I just started dabbling my feet into it. I started really enjoying the Metcons and like that 10-minute time domain. Didn't really enjoy in the beginning, didn't really enjoy the strength days, like the seven deadlifts, 1-1-1, 1-1-1-1 lifts where it was really heavy. I just wanted to be laid out in a pool of sweat. And then the more I dabbled in it and the more I got to know what CrossFit was and understand the definition of it, of course I started to expand my horizons. And I would say within about 7 or 8 months, I was full bore into every single part of CrossFit that there was. And that's kind of how it came about, yeah. When I got done wrestling in college, I was looking for that nutty community that really liked to push themselves hard and pride themselves on it through hard physical work, just in the way they train. So I kind of latched on to the long distance community, ran a couple marathons, really enjoyed the fact that it was accepted and okay to get up at 5 a.m. or 4 a.m. in the morning to go get your long run in. And I just embraced it because I loved the fact that it was nutty and different. And what you were doing every day was harder than what most people do every day of their life. So just, and then, I mean, that really not being built for a runner. I mean, I kind of run like a Clydesdale, but I loved the nuttiness of it, like I said. So then when I found CrossFit, I thought, oh, well, this is perfect. This is exactly where I belong.